What is our assignment?
The Cadians have lost control of the orbital guns. We are to recapture them.
Lost them already?
The Tyranids are hurling scores of those guns in great waves. I'm impressed the Cadians held out this long. Brothers Lirio, Altarius, and Elliot make up the rest of our squad.
Have any of you faced Tyranids before?
Only these past 2 days.
Then there is much to learn.
I look forward to it.
Sergeant?
Brothers, we are joined by Lieutenant Titus.
Welcome, brother. We are yours to command.
We leave immediately.
Yes, Lieutenant.
That must have been a great honor. It's a privilege to serve with you.
Approaching drop zone!
Let's go!
You see those service studs? Our lieutenant is over 200 years old. He couldn't have been born a Primaris.
You're right. And now he has your command.
Give me an update.
The wretched beasts have taken the orbital guns. They pushed us back to this encampment and are staging a heavy assault.
Lirio, take Altarius and Elion and remain here to secure the encampment.
Yes, brother.
Major, we must reach the defense guns.
Yes, my lord. Follow me.
Here has deteriorated. Those foul gargoyles pollute the skies.
The Tyranids have the orbital guns.
They do. These unrelenting attacks make a counteroffensive difficult.
We shall take care of that.
Started.
coming from the east!
Move to reinforce the eastern flank! You, go with him!
We will assist in the defense.
Very good, my lord!
The numbers are endless. We will see about that. I hope you're keeping score, brother! Orbital guns are on the other side of the swamp.
Be alert. The Tyranids will be lying in wait.
This must be where the swarm originated.
These abhorrent husks are everywhere. Living organic machines.
Indeed. Their ships, these pods, all of it.
Their very existence is heresy.
We shall thin their numbers today, brother.
Thank you, brother. My thanks for the assistance. Ravenous. Munitions secured.
Better of the Cadians. Losing the orbital guns was costly, and they've paid for it dearly. But the enemy numbers are not insignificant. The Cadian 8th will have to do better.
You're familiar with this foe, brother?
I am.
How do the Tyranids compare to other Xenos?
They are an unrelenting plague, but they are cunning. The controlling influence of their hive mind makes them act as one.
Tread carefully. The spores detonate when threats draw near.
Then let us take the advantage and destroy them.
Moment, brothers.
Restocking.
Proceed.
Huddling Xenos is dead.
Direct route is through the swamp. Let us proceed.
No. The swamp will be infested with Xenos. There is a bunker straddling the riverbed. We will cut through there.
But that will add considerable time. Surely we...
We will not trade strategy for expediency.
As you command.
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has given us new orders. You must proceed alone.
Understood. Thank you, Lirio.
See you on the Resilient.
They will not get past this. There they are. The orbital guns. Mission secured. Changing magazine. Open the gate.
Yes, my lord. Open the gates!
But sir, you said...
Open the bloody gates!
Should perish first.
alive. We can't hold them.
You will serve your emperor.
What are they doing?
Trying to get up here.
Into position, men.
Do not let them surround you.
See the worst of them.
Oh, I look forward to it.
Major Sarkana.
Go ahead.
We met with one of your squads.
Thank you, my lord. I shall give them new orders.
The way is clear.
Proceed.
Holy Terra. I just fought beside Space Marines.
We've been blessed, Dallin.
By his divine will.
Looks like a slaughter.
No excuse for cowardice.
They will not get past this. Lieutenant Titus, identify yourself.
Captain Iden, sir. Our long-range comms were damaged in battle.
They must be close.
Hold fast, Captain. We are coming.
The facility is just beyond those gates.
There must be a console that opens them.
Weapon. Mission secured. Zarkana.
Receiving.
We have made contact with Captain Aiden.
Aiden! I thought him lost.
We are approaching his position now.
Special.
Can you patch me through?
Working on it.
Resupplying.
Captain Aiden, I thought you a dead man.
Not today, sir.
You're tougher than Grokshide.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Aiden, we need to take back those orbital guns.
I've got armor ready to roll.
See it done, Captain.
Yes, sir. Let's give him a taste of Cadian wrath. To link up with the Cadians.
As you command, Lieutenant. through this facility will take time.
A little redecorating will speed things up, my lord.
Taken the facility.
Praise the Emperor. Boarding a Valkyrie now, heading to you.
Ship so big you can fly a frigate through it.
It won't let that happen without a fight.
It?
The hive mind. The Tyranid's powerful collective intelligence. Not to be underestimated.
Major! The guns are in a zero state of charge. It will take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sarkana. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the 8th are made of!